Hey all, welcome back to the SBD Blossom. So today I'll be unboxing fab bag for the month of May, and you can see the pretty fab bag with all lipstick, foundation, brushes, hearts, blushers, everything is there. It's so cute, and you also have a girl here who's getting ready, and it's cute and funky. It's so nice, and when I open it, I have all the products in here. Let's just see one by one what we have got. So this month the fab bag theme is the beauty, the project May fab bag, and it has all the details on the products which we have. So have another where we have a fab bag contest which happens every month, so you can tag with your fab bag for the month and you can win prizes. So you get this 3D hanging ear, face and neck mask from Monster. This NELF Velvet Touch Creamy Matte Lipstick. This is 100% vegan, and this is from other brand NELF USA. And this one is in the shade Pink Crush, and this is of 799 rupees. And you have all the details of the ingredients you have. It says it's 100% vegan, and you have a premium matte Candelia wax, Karnobu wax, and you have all the ingredients what is used to make this lipstick. It's of 3.8 grams and of 3799 rupees. This is in shade Pink Crush, and you also have the expiry date here. It says it's velvety touch creamy matte. So this is how the lipstick bullet comes in. It looks like Lakme lipstick to me. They have Lakme 9-5 range of lipstick, and this is in shade 08 Pink Crush. See, this is the shade which is like rosy pink color, and when I swatch it, it is how it looks. It's little bit a pinkish color. I thought it will be rosy browny undertones, but it has pink undertones, so you have this like a rosy pinkish color, and it's little smooth. It's not completely satin. I feel it's little less than satin, but I've not applied it on my lips, so I cannot tell you how it works. But this is the first product of 799 rupees. And the next product is also from NELF USA, the same brand we got the lipstick from. This is a professional eyeliner, and you have all the ingredients here. And this one is in the shade Eyeliner Blue. This you don't have an option, it is sent random, I believe. And the lipstick, you can pick this shade. This one is of 225 rupees, and you get 1 gram of product in that. And the shelf life is 36 months from the time it is manufactured. Have the eyeliner comes in, it's really nice. It's different packaging, the triangular lid closing cap, and this is made in Germany. It's a professional eyeliner. This is waterproof with vitamin E, dermatologically tested, and this is, I think the shade is this one. So this is how it is. It's a blue shade, and when I swatch it, it's so pretty blue. It's kind of peacocky green blue kind of thing. It's really nice, and it's smooth as well. The application is very smooth as well, and it's a twister packaging, and this is of 225 rupees. And I also feel this is one of the star product of fab bag this month. It's from the brand called Tijori. This is the night skin repair elixir. I have used a couple of products from Tijori, their shampoo, their hair mask, and also the salt, foot salt. It's nice. It's a nice brand. So it says it's a night skin repair elixir. This is how it comes in, this tiny glass bottle with this white cap. It's a night skin repair elixir. Oh my god, it's so expensive. It's 999 rupees, and this is so tiny. I feel it's like a 10 ml if I'm not wrong. The details are also so tiny. I'm sure it's a 10 ml product, because see how tiny it is, and it's so expensive. So this is the night elixir, what we repair elixir, what we have got from Tijori, which is of 995. It's way more than the fab bag price itself. We have something from Roco. This is from the brand called Imania House Blends for Wellness. This is Roco 2-in-1 scrub and mask. It's a 25 grams product, and this is 50% Arabica, 50% Robustic Organic Coffee, Rosul Clay, Curling Clay, Raw Jungle Honey. So this is no SLS, no paraben, this is cruelty free, no phthalate, no artificial fragrance, fresh ingredients. And this one is like, you know, you can take required quantity, spread on the face and neck for scrubbing, gently massage for 2 minutes and wash off. If you want to use it as a mask, leave on for 20 minutes and massage it gently. This is of 300 rupees, and let me see how it looks. Oh, it's only half. Can you see? This is still the rim, but the product is only till here, the half of the bottle. Oh, it's only half. Maybe it's liquidy, that's why they have put it in this big container. So it's 25 gram product. I thought it will be full. Theek hai, no problem. So this is the next one from Imania House. And then we have this one from Blossom, Blossom Couture Aroma Magic Sunblock Lotion. This is of SPF PA++ 30. It has all natural mineral line. It is a broad spectrum UVA, UVB, UVB, protects and mattifies. And this one is of 75 rupees for 20 ml. This is manufactured recent in January 2018. This is not for sale. It's a sample. It's a product. I like the packaging. It's so cute. It has all these prints on it. I don't know, I love these prints. So this is so cute, and this is 20 ml of 75 rupees. The product we have from this month's fab bag is this Femme D10 Cream Bleach for active tan removal with orange peel. This is a new addition from Femme. I think it's a three-step action. Pre-bleach, you have bleach cream with orange peel extract. Post-bleach with AHA extract. This is one-time use, and you have all the details here. This is dermatologically tested. And this one is of 40 rupees. Yes, this is of 40 rupees, and this is manufactured in 2017, and before 2019 January you have to finish it. It's not to be sold individually, it's a sample. Side you see these cute tiny tubs. So this is the cream bleach. It's a Femme 7 grams product, and then you have post bleach creams, pre bleach cream, and then you have little spatula. And then you have this Femme Deet and powder activator. So you get these cute things in this 40 rupees pack. This is all what you get in this month's fab bag. I'm really happy you got so many products, like 6 products, and the total worth of this box comes around 2400 rupees. So that's really worth it. And I think fab bag also has some offers going on where you can save little bit, 10% or 5% if you're first time subscriber. So yes, this is all I have. I'm really excited to try the Tijori one, and also I'm happy about this liner. It's really nice. So yes, thanks all for watching this video. If you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll do all the review in Instagram, so follow me there. Thanks all, have a great day. Bye bye.